Hi guys, I'm back with another video. As you can see, my hair is out. I just got out the shower and I'm just gonna show you guys how I style my hair every day. I don't wear it like this because I feel like I look like somebody's grandma. I think it's echoing here, but yeah, here's what my hair looks like. It's towel dried. So I'm just gonna go ahead and sit you guys down and show you how I style it. That's a yucky toothbrush. There you go. I got a little mirror right here. Okay. So first, I'm just going to wet it just a little bit. And then I'm going to put some tea tree oil on it. Now that I have my oil in, I'm going to put some pink lotion in it. Probably about a quarter size, I would say. Yes, princess. Yeah. You want to come in? Make sure all of it's nice and moisturized. And here's how it starts to like become an afro once I start to run my fingers through it a lot. So, all right, so here's how that looks. Oh, excuse me, Elena. So I don't have my hair tie here, so I'm gonna get that. I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back. I got my little hair tie. This is nothing but, you know, one of these headbands that you get from like Family Dollar. Yeah, and I just tied it together and cut it. I found out like these work better than, you know, the tie up headbands for me. So next, I'm going to brush the front of my hair. Get it nice and flat, and in the back. Yeah. All right, so then I'm going to take my headband. Oh, my hair just came out. All right, so I'm going to take my headband. And I'm going to slide it up and making sure my hair stays flat. And I push the back up first so I know how high I want it to be. Just like that. And then I push the front up. That way I have an illusion like I have a ponytail in, but I really don't. And then I'm just going to go in and spray it again so that my curls can actually start popping through some more with some water. And I'm going to spray the front. Right now I'm not currently using anything for my edges because I'm trying to get them to grow in. I don't know if you guys can see, a little bit thicker. So I'm just going to take my toothbrush. And some water and flatten them down. Bobby, why are you knocking everything down? Just like that. And even up this ponytail. You can see Anthony's knocking everything down. Anyways, that's how I style my hair every day. And this nice little cute little bun. Look at these children. Lainey, you say hi.
Hi.
But yeah, guys, that is it. I will see you guys in the next video.